agree with them, but I support them.
Basically, homosexuality is you are attracted to the same sex, and it doesn't mean just sexually. It could be emotionally.
People of the same sex love each other.
When two people of the same sex like each other, the same sex get together.
Two people of the same gender.
The same sex.
Fall in love.
A guy likes a guy, and a girl likes a girl.
Homosexuality is
two people of the same sex like each other. Or are attracted to each other.
Why is everybody so petrified? What? Petrified. What? Step aside and just drop that. Come on. Drop that. Come on. Drop that. Come on. Drop that.
What he's referring to that says simplify fags means you are always faithful to the fags. Think gay pride, Jimbo.
Okay.
Have sinned away your day of grace. That's
God
your
hates
fact.
You don't tell
you
what
are
the
preaching
truth of God
absolute.
Is.
Have you ever faced verbal, physical, or emotional abuse?
Definitely can say that I have. For a while, when my parents first found out, they were very against it, and they told me that they didn't want me to be their daughter anymore because of it, and they were just really, really against it. My family gave me a lot of grief for it. A couple of my friends were like, I can't believe you're like that. I lost a few friends because of it, and it just really sucked.
I've been called some stuff. Just anything from fag to queer. I would wake up in the morning and not want to go to school just because of the stuff that might be said about me. Honestly, people tell me that when they find out that I am gay, you know, I don't really seem like it until you really know me.
I don't think so. I mean, there's nothing really like that I would really say people like to my face said anything. I mean, a couple times, but whatever. I mean, I think a couple times people like shout like fag or queer, I don't know. People don't say queer anymore.
If everyone cared, nobody cried. If everyone loved and nobody lied. And if everyone shared, it's
more. I would say just my parents constantly thinking it was a phase. It was just irritating. I just wanted them to. I felt like if I was to bring home a female, it would be fake, like not truly accepted.
I do know somebody who was discriminated against for being gay. He was insecure about his sexuality, and he oftentimes just questioned whether he was straight or heterosexual or bisexual. And he told a few of his friends, who then told other people, and he started being made fun of for it and things. He became very depressed. He was kind of an outcast. Nobody really liked to talk to him very much. He actually had gotten made fun of by a girl, and he left during lunch, and he was contemplating suicide. He attempted to hang himself, and the chair slipped out from underneath him, and it crushed his trachea, and he started to suffocate. It didn't snap his neck immediately. His parents rushed him because they realized then that he was home, and rushed him to the hospital where he died later. One of my friends died because he was discriminated.
they're just normal people, like, they're just like people like everyone else. They're no different.
Here's one of two men attacked in what Boulder police are calling a hate crime. Eric Shorling and Adam Perez are accused of making homophobic slurs and then starting a fight with two men.
They were really against it when, like, people started talking about it, but now, adaptable to it.
I think they kind of make fun of it a little bit, make it like a joke, but if they didn't make it a joke, people might not like it.
I would be like, get the fag off the TV. I'm not watching that.
We're interested in telling you that your sin is taking you to hell.
I'm not going to sit here and fight with you on my stage, so please be quiet, Shirley. Please be
quiet.
I'm a fag enabler. Tell me what that is.
Being gay is a part of that. It doesn't define who I am as a person. And I think a lot of people realize that too. I think a lot of people.
Never said that it was an abomination to be black. He said it was an abomination, thou shalt not lie with mankind as with womankind. It is abomination. Those mothers, those parents, they raise those children for the devil.
Okay, you have this bully pulpit, you have this audience that you can influence. You teach them your own standard and saying it's okay to be gay when you know
what show
that they'll
go
to
about?
Hell.
Another chapter unfolds in America's debate over whether or not to allow same-sex marriage.
If you stay in line, you'll get a ticket. You have to come back.
A new bill, sponsored by Equality California, on whose board I serve, passed the California legislature this week and is currently awaiting a signature or veto from Republican Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger.